Welcome to The Lab Report. I'm your host, Richard Nickel, and over this four-part series, I will be introducing you to a unique new instrument that I've been impatiently waiting years to share. But before we get there, we need to start at the beginning. 5 years ago, we here at Pittsburgh Modular created a synthesis laboratory that showcased the best of our analog ideas.
What it does is it takes a waveform.
It folds the unfoldable. Well, it does fold previously unfoldable waveforms.
That's kind of what it does.
Yeah, that's true. That's what it does.
Using resistors and capacitors, we were able to produce curious new sounds with depth and complexity. Sounds that felt as though it could blend into the natural world, but also slip beyond the uncanny valley through strange and interesting new timbres. To showcase this, we released dozens of short films utilizing interesting wildlife and beautiful scenery as a backdrop to its unique voice. The production life of the Voltage Research Laboratory was short-lived, with fewer than 350 instruments being built and shipped over the course of 2019. However, its intriguing approach to analog sound design has guided the focus of our engineering and development ever since. We are extremely proud of the Voltage Research Laboratory and all of the amazing adventures it continued to share with us over the years.
Going on, I just sort of walk you through the booth and show you what we brought. Starting with, of course, the Voltage Research Laboratory. Kickstarter went up today. Seems to be a lot of great response so far. If you're coming to Super Booth, please stop by and check it out. This thing sounds amazing.
Today, 5 years later, we are about to embark on another grand adventure, and this time, we're inviting everyone to join us. Along the way, we will be discovering new synthesis tools that help us create vivid physical textures and go hands-on with a controller focused on getting the most out of the conversation between an artist and their instrument. Analog is important, and it's time to push it forward again.